Let me go get this sugar cane. Oh, falling in the water. Crap. Oh, there we go. Hey, Squiddy, how you doing? How you doing, Squid? How you doing? Where'd he go? Okay, what the hell? Guess he didn't want to talk to me. Some more sugar cane over here in the desert. And then we should go find like a cave or something. Do some adventuring. After all, this map is called Adventure. Might as well. Oh. Oh man. They need to add some more stuff with like the cactus. They need to make the cactus more useful. You know? I think cactus, you can really only use it to like dye things green. Like you get green dye from it. They need to make cactus more useful or something. Add some different properties to it. What is that up there? What is that? Is that a well? What the heck is this? Let's go check this out. Let's see if anybody's stuck in that well, you know. Let's see what's going on. Let me see what's going on. That is a weird place for a well. How the hell do I... Hey, chicken! Alright, you ready for this? Oh, man, I thought I could jump all the way over there and kill it. Dang it. That would be pretty freaking cool if I could, like, jump attack it all the way from up there. That'd be pretty awesome. Go crazy on the chicken. Get me some meat. Heh heh. Alright, what's going on in here? Huh? I'm gonna jump down in here. Any secrets down here? No. No secrets from me? What? Come on. Oh, shit. Wait. Damn it. How do I get out of here? Oh, crap. I hate changing camera angles. Dang it. Alright. We're gonna have to destroy the well to get out. I'm sorry. Oh, no. It's turning nighttime. Alright, there we go. Almost got stuck in a well. That would not have been good. Hey, is that another chicken? Oh, that's a piggy. Oh no, the sun is setting. I must make it back to my house. And I forgot to replant the sugar cane, but oh well. Here, tomorrow, after I go to bed... Oh my gosh, stop changing the camera angles. I always forget which button it is for the shifting. And I always press the wrong one. Tomorrow we can go explore in here. I want to do that. Go explore this ravine. Alright, I need to make it home before the mobs come. Oh, another chicken. I love me some chicken. Woo! Chicken! Thank you! Well, I guess you didn't really have a choice otherwise. I would have killed you anyways, so. But thank you for your meat, chicken. Very kind of you. Very kind. Okay. Please don't spawn mobs. I mean, I should probably, you know, once I get some armor and stuff, should probably go mob hunting, get some resources from them, like get some string from the spiders, some bones in case I find any doggies I want to keep. And then, as much as I've played Minecraft, which isn't really a lot, but hey, you guys are just asking to die. Okay, don't jump in front of my home. I need to get to the door. You're gonna die if you do that. Alright, so we made it back. Let's go to bed. Whoa, what the fuck? What is going on? Is it glitching out everywhere? What the heck? Like I was saying, well, I hear somebody dying. Hold on, I need to eat some food. Like I was saying, as much as I've played Minecraft, which really isn't that much, I have never been to the end. I've been to the Nether. I shouldn't eat that. That's a waste of food. I've never been to the end. I've never collected, you know, I've never killed, I have killed Endermen, of course, but I've never, like, collected enough Ender Pearls and then used them to find a stronghold and, because I know you have, I know how to get to the end. At least I think I do. You have to, collect ender pearls and then you use them. Well, I think you have to go to the Nether too and get like blaze rods or something like that, and then craft them with ender pearls to make something, which I forget the name of. And then after that, you throw those, and then they like go through the air and lead you towards the stronghold. And once you find the stronghold, you like dig down to it and you find the end portal. I think that's how it works. But I've never done that, so why can't I get this? I want to take half, put it in my inventory, and put the other half in my chest. There we go. Let's put away all this. Oh, I need to make a furnace. Cannot believe I forgot to make a furnace. Shame on me for forgetting to make a furnace. Are you kidding me? How did I forget that? Anyways, yeah, we need to go replant this sugarcane, and I need to make a furnace. Furnace. I might as well make two. Because we need to get some meat cooking in here. Need to get some meat cooking. Let's just put these on the. Okay, they can go up there. I didn't mean to make them up there, but oh well. Let's put half in here and half in here, and then we can take our meat back out. That's what she said. Oh no, that's not what she said. That's what he said. Okay, she doesn't have any meat. That would be awful if she had meat. He had meat. I do not want to know how she had meat if she does. Okay, that's just we okay, I'm gonna stop talking because this is not going in the right direction. All right, maybe I could. I want to go collect those pumpkins. Make some jack-o'-lanterns. Make some jack-o'-lanterns. You can make jack-o'-lanterns in the Xbox version, can't you? I think you can. Is it just like you craft a torch with the pumpkin? Is that how you do it? Hey, I see some dirty meat. Some rotten flesh. And an arrow. I'm gonna take that. And I'm gonna kill this cow because you're standing in my face. I don't like it when you get pe when cows get in my fa yeah. What am I saying? What the hell am I saying? I don't like it when things get in my face. That's what she said. Why am I making all these references? Stop. I just need to think about what I say before I say it. I need to think about what I say before I say it. Otherwise, I'm going to just keep making, you know, innuendos. And, well, I guess you guys can laugh at those, so. Not really that big of a deal. If you find them funny. Otherwise, you're probably like, who the hell is this guy? Why is he being so weird? Alright, what is my plan again? Oh yes, to make some jack-o'-lanterns. First, we have to find them here. Like, on the crafting thing. Where's the pumpkin at? Or the jack-o'-lantern? Would it be like. I don't know where to look for it. I don't even know if. Hey, here it is. Yeah, it's just a torch and a pumpkin. I will make one of those because I don't have enough torches here. Let's make some more torches. Where's the. Oh, okay, it's over here. What? Do I not have enough. Oh, I need to get some coal out of here. Coal. And let me put this raw beef in here. Oh, wait. What? What the heck's going on? Okay. I thought I already had cooked all the raw beef. Oh well, maybe I just. Why am I putting that in the ingredient slot? I'm just getting everything backwards right now, aren't I? I just woke up, guys, so don't judge, okay? You're like actually legally retarded as soon as you wake up. But that's only for a few minutes, so I don't know what's wrong with me. Anyways, torches. That's what we were doing. There you go. Now what are we doing here? Looking for jack-o'-lantern. Let's make three of them. There we go. Finally, we've done what we have come to do. That's make jack-o'-lanterns for decoration. So we could put like one here and one there. Look at that. Look at that. It's pretty fancy stuff. I guess we'll just save the other one for some other time. That's pretty cool. That's some cool stuff. I wonder if I should like make them on some pillars so I can see them from far away. I mean, I guess I have this huge mountain, so I don't really need, you know, landmarks to let me know where to go. Let's get this one piece of steak, and then, how much leather do I have? Let's cook this rotten flesh, get some leather. Let's do that. Wait. What is going on? Can you not cook the rot? What? You can't do that in Xbox? What? In the PC, you can cook the rotten flesh and get some leather from it. Are you kidding me? You can't do that? Whatever. Whatever. We'll just collect a whole bunch of rotten meat then, I guess. Rotten flesh, whatever. Alright. I need to figure out something to do. Let's make a garden. Let's do that. Sounds good. Also, I'm wondering if I should go back to that village, because, no, they don't have that in the Xbox version, they don't have that in the Xbox version either. I was thinking I should get some potatoes and carrots, but that's just on the PC version, which sucks, because potatoes and carrots are pretty fun to grow. You know, have some different variety in your garden. I need to go replant these sugar canes so I can get even more sugar cane.